I'm really excited about directing Measure for Measure because it is a play for today. Simple outline of the plot. Claudio is sentenced to death. His sister Isabella goes to Lord Angelo, the deputy, and asks for the sentence, the death sentence, to be lifted. He says, okay, I will cancel the death sentence as long as you have sex with me. She says, I will expose you for saying that. He says, who would believe you? She turns to us and says, to whom should I complain? Hashtag me too. Shakespeare sets the play in Vienna. And interestingly, the Vienna of the early 1900s seemed to be a very precise fit with the different worlds that collide in Measure for Measure. The world of the convent, the world of the brothel, the world of the court. It is the birthplace of psychoanalysis. It's the home of Sigmund Freud. In terms of art, it was the birth of the secessionist movement with artists like Klimt, and I think in particular of Egon Schiele, whose paintings even now seem bordering on the pornographic, and the forensic analysis of human sexuality in those paintings seems to me to accord very close with Shakespeare's obsessions in this play. Stephen Brimson Lewis has designed both the set and the costume. He's really run with the idea of the Vienna, both of the early 1900s and as it appears in later films, like famously in the Orson Welles The Third Man. And there is an element of film noir about the context of the play, the story of the play, but also the play has an almost filmic sense of scenes, very fast cutting between the scenes, of a pace that gets faster and faster. It's a great play and a great opportunity to see how it works as a thriller, really.